Hey boys and girls, Mike here again, Wongo Short Play, and we are playing the Bonanza Brothers for the Sega Mega Drive. It's not even the Bonanza Brothers, it's just Bonanza Brothers. It's that confident in itself, it doesn't need the. One player start, let's go. Now I remember this being a really good stealth game, or at least a really good idea. It was very popular in the day. I found it a great idea. I think I actually didn't find it to be as fun as it perhaps should have. Stealth. Open the door. Yeah, B button. That was a good start. A stealth game. So, Tenchu, but in 2D. I loved Tenchu. Oh, I loved it. That was my favourite PS1 game for so long. Uh-oh, he's looking this way. No, you didn't see me. What are you doing? Oh, he did see me. He's beating the living pants out of me. Oh, come on. I'm not sure about that. That didn't seem fair. Okay, so now he's forgotten I was there. Great, let's kill him. What I wouldn't give for a... Oh no! Oh, now I'm in trouble. Shoot him dead. This is the problem with this game. It's good, in theory. Yeah, just kill. Yeah, you're dead now, aren't you? That's what you get when you mess with the Bonanza Brothers. No, let's just go. He's going to come back to his little speck. Did he see me? Not good. I remember it being a great idea, but I remember it not being... Ah! Do you know what I mean? Just die. Just die. I remember having to resort to that all the time. I didn't want to resort to that. I wanted to be stealthy, but the game's flaws force you to just get out-and-out violence. And it's a stealth game. We appreciate that it's a stealth game. We want it to be a stealth game. But you might notice that every single encounter I've had so far ends in just a fight. There, jump. Okay, hide. Okay, I'm going to get around this guy. So I can't just drop down there. It's got to be more gradual than that. And I clearly can't shoot him because of his shield. Oh, no. He's looking the other way. You've been looking the other way, you fool. Oh, no, I'm in trouble now. Do you know what I mean? Every single time. It's probably me being rubbish. But, see, something like 10, how'd you get past him? Something like, I know, I'm gone. I don't want to shoot him. I want to stealth my way through. Oh, that sucks. How did he see me? Maybe his mate saw me. Yeah, come get me. See, I've got to shoot them as well now. Every single baddie is a fight. I don't want to fight. And how do they know? Oh. How do they know that I'm coming out from behind that wall every time? Oh, man. This game should be so good, and it's... Oh, is it not good, or am I just dire at it? Because that's pretty much my experience with Bonanza Brothers every time. And I always think this time I'll stealth it, I'll be more careful. I'm going to be more careful this time. Right. But where's the opportunity there? Look at them. Where's the opportunity? Wow. I've got to do that. It's the only way. And that's the only way, and that sucks. Oh, he's getting up. Die again. Oh, and it's tiresome having to do that, because, you know, you could just do that anyway. Maybe this is the game. Maybe you are supposed to shoot them at the opportune times. I don't want to shoot them, though. I want to be able to do it without killing anyone. I'm a burglar, not a fighter. So you've got to shoot him in the back to get that disc. Oh, no, now I've got to get up there before he sees me, and now I'm in trouble, of course. Oh, do you know what? It's a fight again, isn't it? It's just, it becomes a brawl. And don't get me wrong, brawlers. I've said that thing again. Don't get me wrong. I'm always saying that. Oh, I want treasures. I don't want fights. Yeah. I love brawlers. But this isn't one. And I don't want to play it like one. Oh, look, he's seen me. Now he's told his mate. And now they know when I step out. Do you know what I mean? Oh. I really want to like this game, you know. I really do. It's like, as I say, it's like the precursor to Tenchu. Oh, stupid burglar. And it could have been great, and I'm dead again. You know what? I'm sure I got all the treasures that time. I'm sure I got every single one of them. And you know what? If you're employed to burgle this guy's house, as the story says you are, maybe I didn't. I got all the treasures in this latter half. Let's go back and find out. If you're employed to burgle this guy's house, as the story says you are, why do you end up in jail? Shoot him. I have to do. Oh, it's so unsatisfying to have to shoot everyone. Every time. Yeah, I'm just going to shoot you and all, because you'll stand there and then come out and see me. Oh, I don't want to shoot you. I want to sneak by. And they... Really? Die. And they could have made it so that you don't have to shoot people. Oh, look, there's another bit of mist. They could have made it about the stealth this game. And not just about well-timed shots, which is what it is about, really. Come on, turn round. Oh, for goodness sake. Just had to repeatedly murder those security guards. See, I get it. This is cool. I wish it wasn't all about well-timed shootings and was more about actual stealth. Am I the only one? Or is this game about actual stealth and this is just me playing it really badly? Ow. Oh, you swine. That was quite a nice touch, though. See, I've got to keep just repeatedly shooting them until he looks away. And can I? Yes. Did it your own medicine there. Hey, I did it. I think that is how you're supposed to play it, isn't it? Just a bit better than that. Than what I did. It's a good game. It is a good game. It's just I want it to be something it isn't. I want it to be the perfect stealth run, you know. And this game doesn't give you the opportunity to do that. It gives you the opportunity of that. To perfectly time. Oh, really? That wasn't a pickup. Perfectly out time your shots. And that's what this game's about, more than stealth. Timing, I guess. Oh. How do I get rid of that cam? I can see it coming every time. I can jump over it, can't I? I'm dead. No. Alright, no, it is good. It is good for what it is. It's just not what I want it to be. That's pretty much my... That's how I'm surmising this game. I've done it again! Stop falling over the can. You foolish burglar. What's that? What even is that? It's dudes in burger suits. Oh, you know what? Someone should make a ninja. I see what that is. Someone should make a ninja variation on this. On this 2D stealth thing. Where you actually use stealth. Shoot him in the back. Shoot him in the back. Uh oh. Ow. You mother. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh no, he's seen me. I wonder if I can sneak around him. Shoot him in the back. Yes. Down you go, my big roly friend. Oh, he's a bit roly as well. I think it's going to take a few shots. Let's do this. Come on then. Come on then, Bluto. You're going down, my friend. And the boxes. Oh no, there's no way round. Ah! Shoot the beardy man. Shoot him down. Can I get around these boxes? Can I go over them? Yes. Bye. See ya. Oh. More treasures. I like the pluralization of treasure. To treasures. Pluralization. Did I make up a word? No, that's right, isn't it? Oh, actually, look, there's a map up there. It's been a long time since I've been touched this game. I think because I was initially disappointed by its lack of stealth. Oh, just go on, just go, just go. Just come down and face me. I want to hit by the rake. Yeah, stealthy. Comedy. Uh-oh. Oh, he got away. And that's... And that's... See, you can get through this game if you're willing to kill. I just don't really want to. Don't really want to have to kill. We're better than that, us ninjas. Oh, no. Oh. I totally blocked myself off there, didn't I? So we go up here. And that's another thing. You can't shoot from the back to the front of the level, you know? I think we go this way. Oh, you swine. Come on, don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Good. That's my treasures. Is that all of them? Oh, there's one up there as well above my head. Have that. Yes, back of the head. Blammo, what's in there? Oh, nothing. I'm just wasting some time and now I've got razzers on me. Oh, no, no time to lose. Oh, we've got a time limit. I want a time limit. I want to That looks like there's like a thingy line to slide down, and I want to slide down it, but it's not going to happen in this video. That was Bonanza Brothers for the Sega Mega Drive. You know what, it's a, as I say, I've said it about three times in this video, it's a really good game. It's just not the game I want it to be. I want ninjas and stealth, and that's well-timed shooting. It's still pretty cool. And I like the graphics style. It's, you know, all very unique. Anyway, thank you very much for watching.